You wanna know what's fucking, you wanna know what's hilarious, right? You wanna know what's hilarious, everybody? Twitch, in their, like, I just don't even, I don't understand this thought. Like, who? Who's the person, right, that sits there and goes, hey, you know what? You know that little blue bar that everybody's been having this crazy problem with our streaming on Xbox One, and maybe we should kind of take a look at that and give them the idea to, or the ability to move it, or no. Whoever gave that idea, fire him right away. We don't need him to say any words or any shit like that. Giving these ideas to people, that's crazy. What is he doing? You know what's dumb now is that they moved that blue fucking broadcasting bar that tells me the minutes, the viewers, microphone and camera, which I don't need to see. Okay? They moved that and they put it at the top of the screen. Okay? Now, this is where I don't think anybody, like, for Microsoft One or whatever, I don't believe any of them play video games or whatever. I don't get this. I don't understand this HUD idea. 1 second, phone call. Hey, like, you know, the HUD change is that now, instead of it being on the bottom of the screen, it's on the top. It's on the top middle of the screen, where most, if not a lot of games, put the map information. Charlene, look at this. Look at this. You remember that broadcaster bar I hated at the bottom because it covered up information? It now literally, look, covers up where I'm supposed to go. And I can't sit there and change it. Like, I can't go into this, which is dumb, because it really... It looks like they've this is insane. Yeah. No, I can't move it. I don't know why. Like, and the crazy thing is I was usually able to just sit there and let the chat scroll on the side of the screen. Now I can't do that. Whenever I sit there and I right click, or I fucking click the home button to bring it up, they don't have that snap feature anymore. It seriously just pauses my stream. I don't understand their thought process of this, because now I sit there and I go, oh, hey, okay, I can see there's that skeleton But here, this is where I can see the skeleton. I can see it, I can see it, I can see it, I can see it. Of course, it's not moving. And right here, it disappears. And I'll tell you when I can see it again. There. You see that, Charlene? Like, so I'm supposed to guess. And what if information pops up there? Like, who thought that this was good? Let us put it on the top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right, whatever, of the screen, or let us hide this. We've been asking for this ever since Twitch was allowed to stream. So, of course, I put out a tweet to the Twitch support going like, hey, I'm playing on the Xbox One new release of the Twitch. I would love to seriously use the old Twitch thing right now. Like, I would love to go back to it. And it's not a thing of like, oh, well, you know, you're never going to be satisfied or shit like that. No. Like, who's sitting there going, oh, okay, like, I see that we have a heads-up display for all video games, right? We have a HUD. Who's sitting there putting, like, Red Dead Redemption, or Red Dead Redemption, fucking Darksiders isn't the first and only game to have the compass at the top middle of the screen. Okay, like, what? Like, what's the thought process behind that? Like, let's put that at the top right there. And let's make it to where if somebody snaps and double click to bring up the window in these screens, what we'll do is we will automatically pause. We will pause the stream. I believe this is the right way. Like I said, I can't tell because it's covered. Oh my gosh, this is insane. This is dumb as hell. Okay. So, oh, wait, that's right. Oh, can I actually jump back up it? Let's see if it'll let me do that. This is that. This is that back way, right? Look at that. coming back, I totally just crashed and I never even knew it was right there. Who the hell's over there? Oh, looks like it might be the boss. It almost sounds like I can hear people. Oh, that's funny, I'm actually back where it began.
Play with us.
Okay, well, I'm actually somewhat back where it began. Ah, there it is. Stuff, right? You talking about rain? Oh my God, I actually fucking see it. Actually scared me. Jeez, game. Oh yeah. I remember this now. Kind of going back the way that I came through. See, so I'm on the top edge now. This guy. And there's his brother. There he might jump. Nope. It's not gonna be back. Oh yeah, all those guys are down there though. This, if I remember, is just... Yeah, right. Well, I can kill all those guys from there. I know that I can close. But. I believe I'm supposed to somehow get up over there. Thank you. There are people that are 100% feeling bad because of the bar. Horrible, horrible journalist, game journalist that once again, just like with Cuphead, sitting there saying like, this game is the Dark Souls of blah 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 blah. It's like, really? Like, many people, and there was a article that said this, that Dark Souls is the Dark Souls of Dark Souls. Everybody, Dark Souls is the Dark Souls of Dark Souls. Okay, like, if you can't understand that, then you just have problems. Okay. How dare you not knowing that the Dark Souls is the Dark Souls of Dark Souls. You pieces of shit. Oh, nice. Getting some of that respite. Hey, I don't know. So. Oh, he's the little guy, probably kills all of them. This bad.
Greeting. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
I didn't know that I was at 7567. I didn't know that. That is. What else was that? Havoc from breaking damage from this weapon returns his health. I wish I could actually put it on here. Oh my gosh, I can, and it doesn't destroy yet. That is amazing. That is amazing. Molly. Boom. Yes, I have to deal with this because... Charlie, calm down, little boy. Cool. Almost didn't get that. Of course. plexiglass, poison doesn't stay. I figured there was gonna be things that started coming out of that. Like, start coming out of the fucking statues. So weird to have that up there now. But, like, I can't just see it. It's shit. That's crazy. Oh, if I can break it while it's in there, like... This looks like it's running on to a different place. This is broken down. There it goes. Okay. I'm gonna run back and around this way because there's more stuff. Back over here and there's another guy. Guy,
No way can I see you. Hey. That was actually kind of hilarious. It's backing around that way, huh? That's the jump, but it doesn't seem like... okay. No. Can I do shit like that? Like... So I was thinking, like, watch do this. Because you can glide. Just like, I was thinking, like, I'd be able to do a jump and then glide. Like, No, shit like that. Yeah. So. Yeah, he's all lonely. Stop it. Go. Go over there. Make a leap. Am I seriously gonna need him again? Oh god. I might actually need you. Oh. It's just too much. You can't even. Oh. I mean, I know this game is... Like the other ones, you were pretty stacked. Don't lie on that one. But there were a few times. What? Why did you turn me all the way around there? Or seriously, like, touch that thing, bring it down here, and then attack that. It's you, we're not gonna finish. Like him? I would be able to. Shit too, game. There's obviously gotta wait for me to get back up. What the fuck is going on? It's probably from the other side then, right? Because there's really no way that I could grab that and throw it down here. Like, the thing was already blowing up in my hand when I brought it over the first time. So, I mean, that's amazing stuff, you know? Yeah, I already found out half the time. I'm just hanging out, you know, watching and playing the game and shit. Like, I've noticed that most of the people that, like, are willing to play this game, like, they love it. They love the fact that this game is, from times they love, from, you know, all of that stuff. But I don't know, it's almost like some people at least sit there and if they haven't played one or two, then they get like mad pissed playing three. But there are a lot of people that are mad that this game does not have a walking system or anything like that. Like, it's just really weird. Line back up again. No, I really wonder if this HUD, like the Twitch HUD, you know, I know I'm not gonna hit everything. I know, hey, like, why when you create, okay, right when you create something, okay, why would you not sit there and try to look at other video games and be like, oh, hey, like, how do I think about it? Maps. There are maps and informationals and all this stuff that pops up in the top middle of the screen. Like, yeah, man. Can we better than this? Is that a bunch of souls or something? What is that? Oh, it's just like there? Obviously. Yeah.
this one. Oh, healing shards, healing shards. Wait, I've gotten more healing shards in that game. Don't you try to do me like that.
I'm sure that there's some lot areas I'm walking. But I'm not getting to.
I actually like that. Crazy peeps. It's crazy, okay? Is there nothing up above me? It's interesting. Just my hair, or is that? So that was just this place. Anything else over here? What I was wondering. What is this?
Totally forgot that I opened that spot up. I am the moron. Oh, and I get to hold it down? Oh, I'm like just a spell. That's pretty cool. Pretty sure this one's one too, please. Stupid thing. That's why. Please give me strength. It's not good. This is a small piece of that. I need to fall first. And then just be... Since we all know what's gonna happen, like I'm gonna go around the corner. Okay. I don't know if I believe that there would literally be like this many fucking, you know? Like this is supposed to be thousands of years like after human shit. Like it.
Yeah.
Hey, Volgrim.
Hey.
How have you been, my sir? What's this game? Shattered again. 2.0.
What would you ask? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time.
Underwears. There's literally no reason to buy radio heating charge until I get to a certain point. I have one of these and it kind of pissed me off, but going on. Dang, I should have actually looked at that. This one might increase the amount of health restore benefits. Chance weapon spawns, wrath, and killing enemy, wrath, and wrath.
I knew you couldn't resist.
You see that craziness right there, though? Because I'm so hot.
As you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for
now. Oh, damn. Now. I wonder if you can. I don't think you'll be able to sit there and actually get your tribute points, like, no re-spec, so I think you're screwed, like, if you just, you know? Well, people,
is it safe?
God, I hope I get better, like, or something. The game, like, says that, you know, there's armor and... don't my feelings, okay? Don't do the door of my ass.
actually that tired right now.
Like, I mean, sorry, yeah, I'm starting to fall asleep, everyone, like. Ugh. Actually,
what would you ask of this humble merchant? Please take your time.
What's this place called? The cistern. Whew. Yeah, sadly enough, I think I'm, oh man, I was only able to stream for an hour. You know, I remember when I could drive, you know, all over the place, up and down the United States, no problem. I wouldn't have to deal with any car lag or road lag, whatever they're on. Jet lags for jets, okay, so I'm saying road lag. But, man, I drove 6 hours the first time, tried to catch up, and then I drove, I think, like, 2.5, maybe 3 hours, and then she drove the rest of the leg home, and, man, it just fucking takes it out of you to drive, and I don't know if it's
well,
just
like,
craziness of going straight, like, over and over
all
and over,
right.
And over again.
Let's see what that can do.
I wanna see something with this. So you can either go with the healing route. Damage from this weapon. Damage from this weapon returned as health. Thank you.
Interesting. Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt.
I'd like to downgrade this, but this, if anything, is your main weapon, okay? Even if you use, like, a Lance of Storm on the side, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Damn, this is actually better still than this. Hey, Trillian, is that person gonna play? Okay, well, hey, ask him. Ask it. Trillian, I'm playing on stream right now, and if people heard you... Spoiler! I played it online 3.5 days, it's amazing. I love it. I have...
of this humble merchant. Please take your time.
Wake the sister. Will it save? Okay, there it is saving. Thank you everybody for joining me for the hour, whatever, 8 minutes that I did this. I'm actually starting to fall asleep and I don't want to be all like I was before. Okay? Thank you everybody for joining me. I'm Tony Stars. My wife is back over there. My dog's right next to me. And as always, whether you're starting your morning or starting your night, make sure you're what, Charlene? Oh, not frowning. Make sure you're smiling, okay, everybody? Respect your peers, respect your family, neighbors, and people just all around you, and just smile, okay? thank you for joining me tonight. Again, Tony with Tony Starts, and I'll see you tomorrow. Oh, and I'll be putting up a new schedule. So. Okay, I know we only did a little bit on this game today, but I can't. I have driving fatigue. Thanks again. Oh, also this freaking Twitch HUD. Killing me. Back you later. Thanks again. Bye.